Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix your organization manages updates on this PC error while checking Windows 11 eligibility using the PC Health Check app. So recently, Microsoft announced Windows 11 as their next operating system. Windows 11 will be released later this year to everyone. The first preview build of Windows 11 will be released this week. If you are an eligible Windows 10 user, you will get a free upgrade to Windows 11 operating system. To check the eligibility of your free upgrade to Windows 11, you need to use the PC Health Check app on Windows 10. And sometimes that app can give title error, which is your organization manages updates on this PC error. So in this video, we will see how to fix it. So first, I will show you where this error actually appears. So I have the PC Health Check app on my another system, and when I open it and click on the Check Now button under Introducing Windows 11, you can see that there is a message: your organization manages updates on this PC. For info about getting Windows 11, contact your IT admin. So here, two things possible. You can either contact your IT admin, or you can remove your device from that organization if possible. And in this video, we will see how you can remove your device from the organization so that you can manage your system locally and upgrade to Windows 11 without any error. So right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to accounts. Under accounts, go to access work or school. In the right pane, you might be having a account connected, and that is why you are getting this error. So you have to simply highlight on that entry and click disconnect. In the confirmation prompt, you have to click yes. Note that when you remove your device from organization, all the data associated with this organization based account will be removed. So finally, click on yes button. And as you can see that the account, the organizational account or work or school account, has been removed from here. To completely remove it from your system, you have to simply restart your system. And once you restart the system, you can retry running the PC Health Check app, and that will no longer report your organization manages updates on this PC error. In case if this doesn't help, you can contact your IT admin and they should be able to help you in order to get the Windows 11 upgrade. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.